Cool. Well.
Nice old Talbot. I quite like Talbot vans. They're like real camper vans that are quite cool. Quite decent. I can't remember if it's a 40 or 30 or whatever, I can't remember anymore. I'll do 30 for it, fuck it, let's do 30. That's 40. Well, since it's a 40, might as well do 40. Oh, 69. And dual carriageway, so just bomb it down the dual carriageway. Let's go. Lakeland Motor Museum, it's a pretty good museum in there. All motorbikes and stuff are in there. Back barrel! Carriageway section coming up. Weirdly, no cars behind me, I wonder why. Maybe it's because that lorry's probably dropped all them logs on top of people. All branches and stuff. Fucking just slam your fucking brakes on. Fucking idiot. Poor slow drivers. Thank you. just the old carriageway ahead is where the roundabout is. I'll turn right at the roundabout and then it takes straight up towards the mountains. At the moment I'm on the coastline, well, near the coastline. Hopefully I'm not going to get stuck behind too many people, so I don't have to overtake as many people as I can. Come on, people, for crying out loud. Right, this way it starts going into the mountains, no? I don't know if the camera's going to pick it all up, but it should pick up a bit of it at least, I hope. Because I was kind of stuck behind that lorry longer than I wanted to be. Now this road has one of the most amazing backdrops if the camera records it. Hope it does, hope I'm not stuck behind too many slow people. But the amazing backdrop is literally just massive mountains. I have to do 40 down here even, but it's 40s on still. Pretty sure this road at one point was a 60. It's been turned into a 40 door by people who just seem to want to drive it as a 40. I'm not arsed like, because these turns are really sharp. Look at that view. It's a weird place, but it's so beautiful to look at. And it gets even better in a minute because I'm shooting off towards the mountains. Look at that view. Oh, it's 60 as well. Oh. Well, see you in a bit, mate. On the way to Coniston. I don't know why I'm singing like that, but I don't know. Look at them views. All them mountains in distance. Holy hell. Big lumpy fucker. Oh well. I'm at the back end of Coniston now. Good place to park up if you want to go have a look at the lake. It's down here. Look at that for a view. That's just beautiful, picturesque, wonderful. The road ain't half bad either. I like the way the sign said flood. I think that was a bit more than a flood, mate. Giant puddle. The mountains, proper mountains. Llamas. Like someone's carrying something? Probably a farmer. Absolute beautiful place to live. If I lived here, I'd be up that every day, up that mountain. Yeah, I've never been down this road. I want to have a look. I don't know where this goes. Where's this road go? Where's this road go? Ooh. I know we've got past this road, I've never been down it. I just want to know what's down it. Curiosity, and all that shit. Is it going to kill the cat? Or is it going to be entertaining? I think he's wondering where it's going as well. Somebody's telling me that there's going to be a few bikes down here, and I feel like the bikes have all thought, ooh, where's that going? Ooh! And then we're just like, probably turned around at some point. Just come back. Oh god, there's lots of gravel though. Yeah, I don't think this camera's recording me going to Coniston. It's recording me to go into wherever this goes. Where does this go? Where am I going off to? There's a big fucking pile of horse shit right there. I don't want to go through it too fast. I don't want to slip off in some shit. Because that'd be some slippy shit. Look at the sheeps! They got black and white dots all over them. They're like Dalmatian sheep. This guy. Coniston Camping Halfway. Oh, we're going this way. Fuck it. Oh, this is the road safe for Coniston, isn't it? Might as well just go right. Fuck it. I don't care. Now I know where this goes. spat me straight into the 60 mile an hour road, sweet. Might have recorded me to get into Coniston yet, who knows? Gonna die in a second though. I'll put a link into my Instagram and TikTok thing if you want to follow that. Because I need to merge them up somehow anyway at some point, and that way you can see what I went off to after this thing stops recording. Because I've only brought two batteries with me, I don't have any more batteries than two. They're rechargeable and everything, but they only last about an hour and a half. Oh, I'm in Coniston now, look at that, magic. Coniston. I won't go too far away from here. I'll stick in the lakes for a little bit, but not too far. I'll probably get towards Old Water or something. It's absolutely beautiful out here. Love it out here. I love my hometown, but I love it out here as well. If this was on the doorstep of my hometown, I'd be fucking happy. I'd be bouncing and like raving about it and be like really, really happy. Because look at that, look at that hill. Look at that rocky hill there. That's just something else, is that, isn't it? It's like another planet. Windrose passes down here as well. Which I don't think I'll go down. Not all the way, I'll probably go to Great Langdale and that's about it. Because there's a Cathedral Caves I want to go to down here somewhere. That guy and off for not moving on and cut me off from the cyclist. Nice little church there. Stop sign as well, just fucking useless. Cheers, dickhead. Using his fake exhaust pipes. I think it's probably cool. He's got like little plastic tips over his exhaust pipes because he's a fucking monk. In there, there's not a gap to pull in. Fuck. I'm gonna pull in and turn my camera off. Right. Oh well. Looks like we're continuing on. A little bit further yet. I'm gonna give him a little head start. Just get away from me a little bit. And I'm gonna catch up to the fucker. But he thinks he's so fast and so special. Thank you. Fucking hell, fireman. Slamming his brakes on every 5 seconds as well. Come on, I'm going Great Langdale, man. I'm just going to let the camera run until it runs out of battery, you know. I was going to pull it in and turn it off, but... You're right. Can't be arsed now. Might as well just let it run until it runs out of battery. You can watch me fail at these turns. Concentrating now. It's so smooth and easy to do on this road, it's creepy. This bike encourages you to go fast on these roads. It's the wrong kind of encouragement. It meant to encourage me to go slower on these roads. But it knows me so well. It's like it's made for these roads. Throw it for all the turns, don't give a shit. Obviously I'm using it for brake a little bit on back every once in a while. When I come up to the turns I'm not sure about. Majority of them, I'm just flying through. This one I'm not sure about, I'm never sure about this one. Yeah, I see a van down there that's parked. Well, it's not parked, it's lights braked, and so it means it's slowing down. Catch up to the cars in front. Turning the sharp turns and shitting myself a little bit, it's alright. Going into Windrose Pass where all the other cars have gone off to. I'm only going to go up Langdale's. I'm not doing the whole Windrose Pass because there's no point. It's going to be rammed full of traffic all the way down. It's going to have people trying to run each other off road and like bully each other into different corners of the car parks and stuff like that. They don't know how to drive on this road. None of them do. What you're meant to do is stick to one side of the road all the way down. And like, keep to your own side of the road and keep to yourself. Make sure you don't push anyone else off the road. If you're all going left, I'm going straight. I'm not going up to the Windrose, not with you guys. Not with you guys driving like absolute idiots. I'll carry on straight to the Langdales. Cheers, Mr. Mercedes driver, man. Cheers, pal! Probably thinks I can get through this faster than him. Not sure how much faster I can get through it, but I can probably get through a bit faster than he can. Honestly, I've not been this way before, so I have no idea what to expect. It's not like I can get around these corners pretty quick and safely. I feel like I know where I am. Twenties, plenty. L to water. I do know where I am. I came here the other day to go for a walk. Yeah, I came for a radio over there to go for a walk. What is that there? Oh, I love it when people are only doing 10 mile an hour everywhere. And that dog seems happy with itself. Why are you taking the corner so wide? acting like you guys are driving fucking lorries or something. Doing 10 mile an hour everywhere, taking corners extremely wide. Oh, it's the same people I overtook a second ago. This is awkward. I'm actually lost, I'm not lost, I know where I am, but I'm actually just out having a look. He thinks I'm overtaking again, same guy. Thank you again, stop! Never been down this road. I don't know what's on it. There's a cattle grid. That's useful to know. Ooh, some nice ass rocks around here, to be honest with you. Nice stonework on that wall. For 25% downhill. Please don't be sharp turns. Oh fuck. What have I got myself into? Oh fuck, that's steep. That's not too bad. It's not that bad. It's steep when you get onto it because your back wheel slides a little bit, but so long as you just use a little bit of back brake and your engine braking, you're fine. And try and cork up your bum all the way fine, don't shit yourself. Just take it nice and slow. Oh, that's a sharp turn. Don't think about the turn, don't think about the turn, don't think about the turn. Oh, look, it's nice and easy actually, to be honest with you. Oh, that's a nice and easy turn. It's in a nice little area, to be honest with you. road surface a bit. Yeah. But, you know, nice enough area. So what town's that over there then? This place is pretty cool, to be honest with you. Good little walking area. Not gonna lie, it's a bit creepy having that little town there in the middle of these hills. Like hills have eyes. Where the fuck am I? Where am I? That's just a question. Where the fuck am I? It's like Dale or something. Oh, it's Grasmere. Fucking hell. Let's swing around, park. Oh! No, I can't park that good, not a bit. Park up. My legs are dead. I know this time my legs are fucking dead, my arse hurts. My bum bum hurts a little bit and my legs are dead. And have a look, see if there's any more like parking bays. If not, I shall park in a car park bay. I don't think they'll get enough bikes down here to really have a motorbike parking bay though, will they? It's also kind of weird that I'm not using my accelerator right now, my clutch is just pulling me along quite comfortably. I'm not even struggling, it's just fucking going. It's just... No more like biking bays. Fuck yeah, I'm having a look around here. How is it still recording? Battery should have died by now. Worth a little look around though. I'm pretty sure it's all right. Pretty sure it's all fucking hotel nearby. Which means that Andy GSA could park here. Anyways, let's have a look. Let's see how much it is.